I don't want to study for anything.
Sorry for that little pause right there. There was a little bit of lag in my computer, so I just let it settle out. But here's some topaz and another train, so this is terrific. There we go, sniped him right in the face. Man, I hate finals because I don't want to study, and I have to, and it sucks, so. But school's coming to an end, so there must be somewhat of a closure, but it sucks nonetheless. I don't think there's anything down there, I'm not sure. Kind of sucks that I. There's some topaz up there, but the thing is that the only reason that they have gemstones in this game is, I believe, for one, it's water, and two, it's for building a special item later on in the game that I am not going to mention because some people in this who are listening right now don't know, don't have never played this game before, but maybe they've seen other videos, but I'm not going to mention it just so, no spoilers early on. If I could just make it up there, that'd be terrific. There we go. Just by raising my mouse the slightest bit, it's fine. There we go. Alright, let's get it done. I got two bombs in hand. Let's get it. Is there anything down there? I don't think there is, no. I think I can ninja up there. Oh no, almost. My ninja skills are a little tweaked today. I don't know why. I think it's because I'm a little burnt out from that gym final. That really tough gym final. The gay thing is that, sorry, not the gay thing, but the dumb thing is I had to oh, there's some silver right here, but I had to take a written gym final, which means that I answer questions about gym. Yeah, that just makes so much sense. Like, if I could explain the amount of sense that was in that one sentence, it would be full of sense and contained of wisdom and good thoughts. And things that don't hurt my brain. Yeah, I'm lying completely. It's so dumb because, like, I don't know if you've ever taken a written gym final, but it's like, what is flexibility? What is muscle strength? What is fitness? Answer these questions for future generations. Not really future generations, but get the fuck down there. Are you dumb? Are you smart? Ooh, there's stuff down here. I don't think Mother Slimes can fit through that hole. I don't think so. Oh man. I'll stop blowing there in there. Hope that blocked it off. It kinda did. It's just I don't know how deep this is. Yeah, see what I mean? It was filling up right here, and I didn't want to like flood myself. I'm pretty sure that would have done some damage on this cavern right now. So, oof. There's some gold right there that I want. There's something over there if you can see. Did you just? That was awesome, and it gave a torch. See what I mean? That there's a good example of how the torch lights up the area around it, even though it's not working. Sorry, I'm just gonna wait out until. No, I'm not. I'm just gonna collect this gold because I'm probably gonna need it in the long run. And I'm. What? Just. Oh, sorry about that. Oh my god, you know what? I'm not even gonna answer that crap. Sorry, my brother just walked in and. He has his iPad or whatever, and he was blaming me because I used half of the bat, half of the voice crack. No, he was blaming me because he thought that I used like half of the battery or some bullshit like that. But no, I didn't use half of the battery. Oh my god, this mother slime just wants my balls. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, I said it. Get at me. right in front of your children, too. Right in front of them. Holy crap. Oh, God. Oh, my God, I just barely lived that. Oh, God, I have to get away. I'm gonna skip that. Oh. You know what? Look at this crap. Look at this crap. Lava. So I don't know how deep we are down, so... Yeah, we're pretty deep down. You know what you can do? Quick little helpful tip. Help me with lava. Just build over it. Oh, and this is gonna be deadly. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. I didn't die. And oh my God. What the fuck is up with my world? I have so many of these things. I found 3 of them. And another mana heart. Oop. Yep. Yeah, buddy, you can die. Oh shit, I need to get one of these out here. What the hell? I didn't even go near where that was. Oh, it's because my mouse is kind of crooked. I don't know if you can hear that, but the... Whatever it's called. Oh, God. This is only going to do 1 damage to him, but it's going to knock him all back. Oh, go in there. Seeds. Alright. Those things are very, very good because... I think there might be silver below me, but... I don't know, but I want to go check. I actually do need mud blocks, because you can actually grow these mushrooms, which I don't think that's worth it. Nope, it's not. I don't believe so. Oh, yeah, you can't get across here. Yes, you can. What the fuck? There we go. Alright, see how it actually does split off, if you couldn't tell. Yeah, but, oh, dear, I am... in a place where I am not going to be able to get out of. But you know what? I'm going to be a trooper, and I'm going to live. I can't believe I found 3 of these things. That is ridiculous. 3 of these things, and I barely have 1 piece of gold armor, which is just ridiculous. See, this is what sucks, because look it. Let me give you a lowdown of the situation right here. You can try to jump over here. I'm just gonna knock you off. No, I'm not gonna. I just suspended that. Yeah, there we go. But look at this. There is a huge pocket of lava right here. I can't get across over there. The only way I can get anywhere is if I either. Oh well, you know what? I got 2 bombs. This isn't gonna do shit. But you know, if I had some dynamite. Oh my God, thank the Lord. I'm actually going to box myself in so I don't get attacked, because I know what's going to happen. See what I mean? Look at this. Proactive thinking right here. Right here. Here. Yeah, I want to mine with my boomerang, please. Anyways. Again, with the random cut in the middle of the videos, I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna try to make a little bit more focused outros and intros, just for the hell of it, because, not just for the hell of it, just to make my videos, oh, this, Pinky, maximum health, if I can, there you go, Pinky, 150 health, these things have more health than I do, I believe, yeah, oh, but, yeah, see, that thing is very, very, like, rare, and it gives a drop. But, it's like 1 out of 150 drop it, I believe. More stuff down there. I think I'm stuck. I honest to God think I am, because I went down too fast in the world, so I got my... If only I could begin to think of some of the things that I'd... Ooh, gold. More lava. Just trying to think. Okay, there's something clearly wrong with my mouse. Yeah. The one good thing about lava is if you have a little bit of it surrounding you, it will actually, like, kill the enemies around you so that it will make short work of them, but it'll make very short work of you. When you get out a lot of health in the game and you have like a lot of armor to defend yourself, I think it does do maximum damage, which is kind of strange. But it won't like seem as detrimental as it does now because of two reasons. One, because you don't have like any armor like me, and because you have like very, 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 very little health, which probably should make sense, but it's just like, I think I might have hit Hell World already. But the way you figure out that you found the underworld or Hell World, is that that's a lot of iron or whatever. Like, that's a lot. Like, that's all iron right there. I'm not... What the fuck? Okay, I'm sorry, guys. You're gonna have to count to 60 for me. Alright, well, let's talk about something while this thing constantly attacks me until it dies. The Hell World. Ooh, Amethyst! Amethyst, guys! Amethyst! It's up in the corner, if anyone can see it. The top right-hand corner. Oh, I killed him. Amethyst! It's up there. Ooh, I can actually get to that. That's a lot of amethyst, too. Amethyst is not my birthstone. That's all I know about that. So, ooh, that is possible to get to. Cobweb, good to have, good to sell. You know, I guess it makes silk. You can actually set your spawn point in this game, which is good. So, there's a lot of cobweb. Alright, so let's collect that amethyst, guys. Alright, I am very in a really good mood today. I don't know why. I think I'm going to post 3 videos today. I'm feeling it. 3 videos. It might be like more like 3.5 videos, because I got some time. So it might be like 35, 36 minutes of film, but you know, guys, I'm very proud of myself today because I found some amethyst. I'm going to actually have to cut that out because I said amethyst the right way. I'm going to have to cut that out, my audio. Some amethyst! I think there's another heart over there. I don't want to be wrong, but I just... It's like very faint over there, and I'm not sure if that's mud, but we'll continue in this way. Where is... ooh! That is a lot of silver. Let me tell you that right now, ladies and gents. Guys and gals. I need to collect all this. Again, once more with the off-screen, I will be right back. Skeleton just pushed me off the edge, and I did collect all the ore, but Skeleton pushed me off all the edge, and I had to defeat him with my boomerang. I'm sorry about that. I just didn't get to hit play soon enough, so I'm actually going to collect this because it's not out of the way, and it's, like, possible for me to, collect all of it and survive most of it. If I had a bomb, that would help so much. Oh, God. I'll collect this while you just chill right there. God, I'm sorry, I spaced out right there. I'm like slowly moving my cursor not to miss anything. I don't know how much health he has. I have to not hit the one that's right under me so then I don't get hurt. There we go, alright. I'm actually gonna build a wall above me again just to make sure that I don't get hurt. Or not get hurt, but just don't die. Alright. I think in my other game I can live by getting hit from a bomb. Not by TNT, because I think that does 999 to everyone. Okay, and quick little feature right here, Blood Moon. I wish I was back up top, but I could show you. The zombies, usually they can't break into your house, but now they actually can. They can just break in, and the flying eye